Greetings, everyone. In today's video, we'll be building our zipline array at our hub base. I'm not sure if you guys noticed this before, but mobility in Enfield is pretty restricted. Whether it's not being able to climb walls, mantle ledges, to a lack of conveniently placed teleport waypoints. This can be extremely annoying. For example, one issue I ran into time and time again in the beta was running out of space in my backpack. In order to make space, we have two options. One, discard some items. Two, go back to your base, or a safe point linked to your base to store some items there. The issue is, if you choose to go store your items, you will have to do some heavy backtracking to get back to where you were. Even character upgrade domains can't be teleported to, so setting up these zip lines are crucial. Setting them up is fairly easy. We had two types of zip line during the beta. The 80 meter and a 110 meter. Once you pull a zip line out, it will tell you how far you are from the nearest line. Just keep in mind, all units have to be connected to a power source. I just hope the power relays were a bit smaller. That's all for the commentary. Enjoy.
I think I saw something over there. I'm still trying to get used to the tele protocol. I prefer traveling such short distances on my legs. I think we're in luck today. I think I saw something over there. I'll just set it here. That should do it. Huh. think I saw something over there. Just set it here. That should do it. Set it here. That should do it. I'll just set it here. That should do it. That should do it.
Source site marked.